Good afternoon, this is Ryan with Alpha Environmental. We're at property address 2237 Northeast Hancock Street in Portland, here for a sewer inspection. Point of access is a 4-inch cast iron cleanout located in the basement. We do have water running from inside the home. We're going to drop into the horizontal position. Zero out our foot meter on the bottom left-hand corner of the screen, and then continue with the inspection from here. Here at roughly 85 feet, there appears to be a transition from cast iron over to a 3034 PVC. Alright, so we located this transition. This is going to be located right at the face of the curb. Any sewer line defects beyond this point would appear to be the City of Portland responsibility, and anything moving back from this point would appear to be the homeowner responsibility. We're going to continue pushing on. And right here at approximately 87 feet at the top of the pipe, there does appear to be an exterior cleanout. We did locate it. It appears to be located in the street. right here at 91 feet. It appears we have reached the city sewer main. We're going to turn the water off, let it drain, and then start with our backwards inspection from here. Alright, we successfully located the city main. It appears to be located in the roadway fronting the property. We're going to go ahead and start pulling back.
good news. Really good news.
And that's going to conclude this inspection. This has been Ryan with Alpha Environmental. Thank you and have a great day.
They add all these new contaminants to the test parameters and...
Not leaking is not leaking. Yeah, there it is. See, there's the vent pipe. It was right there. I marked that.